Green Bay police say they have a suspect in mind after an overnight drive-by shooting in the city. Officers were called to the 2100 block of University Avenue around 7:45 last night. They later found an occupied vehicle that had been damaged by gunfire. Police confirmed no injuries in the incident. Officers do not believe it was a random act.